So guys, it's me, Sparky's here for 4, and I'm gonna be talking to you today about the well. And now I'll answer your call. If you ever have comments below, please tell me about them. Here we go. So first I heard from a lot of people, even from Black House Amazing, who is the astronaut in the suit? Well, that could kind of be hard to answer. Well, I can tell you this. We could tell that they a zombie, pretty much. Because a zombie would have been running. So like, if I show you a picture of the zombies, see, there's the zombies walking. We know that's in the astronaut, not in the wrong place. Because we know that they don't look like that. So we can tell that this ain't. We can tell that this isn't an astronaut. Per se, it's pretty much, you can tell that this is a on the picture we can see that the astronaut is actually a person. So my guess would be it could be some sort of person in the suit. We know it cannot be the astronaut. We can tell that the astronaut ain't. We can tell the astronaut ain't a person. So. So we can tell that. And soon I am going to take your comments for below. Trying to find out who is this astronaut person. Why is he a mystery man on... Why is he a mystery person on zombies? Why is he a mystery? We don't expectly know who the astronaut could be. Because, well... If you ever watch Marcus and Basics video, you can watch his story of him, but you're not going to really get the answer who he actually is. So you can't know who the heck he is. Now, so, we could kind of say that it is... It could be an astronaut. We could say the astronaut could be. Well, like I said, I know how to start the game, but like I said, if you ever watched Box Amazing's video, you would know who he is. Then we also got a comment from who else. I heard that people were trying to find out what happened to Dr. Baxis. Well, why he's died in zombies. Well, why the zombies happened? Well, the main reason is Richtroff is the one that made the zombies happen. I don't know if you're a new person or you probably knew that. But whoever doesn't know, I'm telling you guys he's that. We can see that... Like, if we see the video... Like, if you guys ever watch... Call of Duty Zombies, you would know about these things. And if you ever want to know the story of Nikolai, how's he ever himself, I'll kind of give you the answer. Nikolai was a German soldier. See? Nikolai was a German soldier on World War II. World at War, you would see him as a soldier for the army. And if you're someone that says, why in the heck is there, like, a bottle here with cops, and why are all the perk stuff right here? Well, we could say that it probably came from the, we have those perks here because, one, well, we could say that yes, we could say that. Oh, no one that the person. Well, we could say that Richthofen is the one that made zombies, because he is the one that made the zombies. And if we have a question about, like, who is. And if you're saying, why are these perks here? Like, why do we see perks? And why are these bottles? And what were the last? Bottle that was on the ground. Well, the bottle that was on the ground is like Nikolai's drink, Wonka. Wonka are there because it could be because Wonka was probably there . Well, we can kind of say that Nikolai's drink, Wonka, is the, well, that's what the drink is called, Wonka. And if you're saying, why is Wonka on zombies? Like, why is there a drink on zombies? Well, to merge add the drink so they can show people, like, it could be Easter egg, we don't know. But we do know is that's his wonk. Because if we actually tell that, it could be Wonka.